Magomedankalaev sleti tu go against Jan Blahović, UFC 282. Jan Blahović, 6'2", 78 inches of reach. This guy is a former champion. 29 wins, 9 losses. He is the world champion in Muay Thai. Blahović is a heck of a striker. And a great BJJ fighter. He lost to Glover Teixeira, defeated Aleksandar Rakić, Israel Adesanya, Dominic Reyes, Corey Anderson, Ronaldo Souza, Luke Rockhold. He's got the knockout power. But Magomed Ankalaev is a whole new deal, man. 6'3", 75 inches of reach, great wrestler, great counter striker, master of sports in combat sambo, 17 wins, 1 loss. Loss came to Paul Craig, other than that he defeated Marcin Prachnio, Klitsan Breu, Dauča Lungembula, Jon Kutelaba on two occasions, Nikita Krylov, Volkan Zdemir, Anthony Smith and Thiago Santos. He is a very, very tactical fighter, and he rarely fishes for the knockout unless he smells blood, but Ankalaev's fight IQ is just too much for every single fighter. I believe this fight could go the distance, but I'm gonna go with Ankalaev for the victory. I'm a fan of Jan Blahović, but I just think Ankalaev is a new champ. I mean, nothing personal, but the guy is just above his league.